If you want really to experience something new, something unfamiliar, this is the place to be. This is the Protectorate of Wadi Degla, only 20 minutes out from the heart of Cairo. This area used to be the Mediterranean Sea some 50 million years ago. You can see from here the layers of the different stone ages. One thing our concierge can do as well for you is to set you up this nice picnic in the Wadi Degla. It's the perfect runaway from all the chaos in Cairo.
The Pharaonic Village is a very interesting place. It's like an open-air museum. It will learn for you about the ancient Egyptian civilization. You will find here many Egyptian people. It's like a local place. Here, for example, you can see the mummification process. Through this door, you will find King Tut's tomb. It's really like the original one.
And of course, if you want to see the real pyramids, the concierge can arrange a tour for you.